रेडियो मिर्ची 98.3 एफएम प्रेजेंट्स।
ओके रानी, आई वांट टू नो व्हिच हैज बीन योर बेस्ट गेस सो फार इन नो वन किल जस्ट।
नथिंग, डेफिनेटली द वन विद यू। व्हाट इज रॉन्ग विद यू? हाउ कैन यू इवन आस्क? आई एम एब्सोल्युटली अपसेट विद दिस क्वेश्चन ऑफ योर्स। I don't want to do this interview anymore. तुमने मेरे
कोई भी बहाना उठ के जा रही है,
जज्बात को ललकारा है तुम। हाँ, मुझे बहुत भूख लगी है और मैं जा रही हूँ क्योंकि तुमने मुझे ये क्वेश्चन पूछा है, जबकि तुम्हें पता है इसका उत्तर क्या है, इसका जवाब मैं क्या दूंगी, तुम्हें पता है।
इज देयर एनी वन सीन दैट यू कैन पिक फ्रॉम नो वन किल जेसिका एज ईदर योर मोस्ट, आई वोंट से डिफिकल्ट, बट यू नो मे बी डिफरेंट, मे बी difficult, a bit difficult, maybe the most memorable or enjoyable from No One Killed Jessica?
I think the scene that I have with my senior colleague where I want to pursue the case, which in the promos you see me saying that justice has been denied, you can live with it, I will not. I think that's a very special scene because that scene speaks a lot about this character and about how she is as a journalist, you know. Immediately you connect with the kind of ethic that she believes in. And the girl that she is, that she's a go-getter and she basically believes in really going to whatever lengths to basically do or nail the job that she wants to nail. So I think that's the scene that I completely enjoyed doing, even in the script level. Me and Raj had a lot of discussion where we wanted to bring out what journalists actually feel in their hearts when they want to really take up a cause. You know, and we wanted to bring that onto the film, you know. So that really explains, that scene beautifully explains the mindset and with what a journalist lives with, you know.
Yeah.
Like what they feel in their hearts and what they want to do.
Yes.
So I think that scene is very special.